Welcome everyone to another video review by thepilotreport.com. My name is Len, and today I'll be sharing with you the Clarity Aloft Aviation Headset. Now this headset is a passive noise reduction headset, which means that it doesn't require any batteries to provide the noise cancellation. It comes with replaceable foam tips to provide you with maximum comfort because this headset is an in-the-ear design. The noise-canceling microphone will give you the clearest audio transmissions even in the loudest environments. It is a low-profile featherweight headband design, meaning that it actually goes around the back of your head instead of over your head like a conventional headset. There's an auxiliary audio input for stuff like your MP3 player, and it will provide you all-day comfort with a nice little benefit that it won't mess up your hair. So let's have a look at the headset. So here's the actual headset. Now you notice that it's very simplistic in design, which makes it light and comfortable. Now, the way it works is this behind the head band has these nice cutouts here that fit and rest over the tops of your ears. And then you'll notice the band goes, like I mentioned, behind your head. So in this headset, there's no clamping effect. There's certainly doesn't mess up your hair if that's something that's a concern for you. And it's extremely comfortable for those reasons. Now, I've been using this particular headset here for 5 years both as a flight instructor and as an airline pilot. And so I've been using it, say, 7-8 hours a day, 5-6 days a week. And this is without a doubt the most comfortable headset I've had. In fact, I transitioned to it while I was instructing for the very reasons of comfort and quality. Now, as I mentioned earlier, this headset is a passive noise reduction headset. And the way that's achieved is with an in-the-ear design. So just like you would use an earplug to drown out the noises of your surroundings, this in-the-ear design, it uses these tips, these ear canal tips, that you screw onto the headset, and you simply pinch it and form it, and then insert it into your ear just as you would simply with an earplug. Now the reason this provides passive noise reduction is simply for this reason. Now this headset does not use batteries like the other conventional active noise reduction headsets. And because this headset does have ear tips on it versus batteries that you would have in an active noise reduction headset, you'll need to change out these ear tip canals. To be quite honest, I mean, I've been using it, like I said previously, 7-8 hours a day, 5-6 days a week, and a pair of air tips for my usage has lasted me roughly every 6 weeks. So in the package you get is a quantity of 12. And that 12, you know, from a guy who's using it for professional daily purposes, lasts me about 9 months. So the fact that you don't have batteries, but you do have ear tips that have to be replaced, I think, personally, I get a lot more usage out of these ear tips than I would with the standard battery. Plus, when you take into account that sometimes with your active noise reduction headset, unless it's hardwired to the aircraft, sometimes you forget to turn that battery off, and you could easily burn through a couple of batteries a week if you're using it every single day. Now, to wear the physical headset, what I do prior to actually putting it on my head is I cup my hand and take the microphone and give it a nice bend like that to form it. And then all you do is simply slide the headset over your head, and your ears will rest right underneath these bands here. And you might think, well, that's on top of my ears, Len. That's probably not going to be very comfortable. I'm serious. I wear this 8 hours a day, and it's extremely comfortable. So, it's not one of those one-size-fits-all type of deals. I've got a lot of friends that have converted over to this particular model, and I've got some who've tried it, and it didn't work for them the way they desired. So, you know, to each their own. Everybody does have a difference of comfort and opinion, but for me, this has worked really well. I'm very happy with this headset, and I strongly recommend it if you're in the market. Now, this particular model that I have is a first-generation Clarity Aloft headset. So on this volume control box, you're going to notice that I actually have a push-to-talk button here. So on the new generation headset, that's no longer available. So on the volume control box is simply, on the new generation, is your volume knob. And then on the adjacent side here, on the new generation, is an auxiliary input for something, say, for instance, as your MP3 player, or your iPod, whatever devices you'd like to connect in and use the audio ported through your headset. One of the last things I wanted to show you is the hard shell case. Now, this case actually is an additional expense. It doesn't come with the headset. Now, I upgraded to this hard case for the purposes of, I mean, you can see right here, it's really durable. So if you were to accidentally, you know, sit on the headset, if it's something you tossed it in the back of your vehicle and somebody sat down on it or crushed it in your baggage compartment in the aircraft, this is going to give you really great protection. Now, on the inside, it's got a very very nice compartment here where, you know, the back of the headband goes here, the microphone wraps around the front, and then the cable just coils up like that. And in here you can also see there's a pocket. Now, I actually end up keeping my spare ear tips, is generally where I have them, right in this pocket. It's convenient, it's quick, and that's what I do. Now, I've got, you know, some other things in here, an air sickness bag, never know when you might need one of those, and a pen. So, you know, this, of course, does not come standard with the headset, but I believe it's a worthy upgrade to, you know, protect your investment. So it's definitely worth the extra money.
For those of you who are viewing this video outside of our website or just would like more information, you can visit thepilotreport.com/clarityaloft. Now, it's been a real pleasure making this video for you today, and if you're interested in any other aviation product reviews, demonstrations, you can visit thepilotreport.com. This is Len wishing you clear skies and calm winds. Take care, everybody.